In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, one God. Amen. I have great news for you. I'm so happy your support was us all last years. And thanks to God, we are all grateful to God that the mission Africa is expanded too much. But for a long time, I was not happy that Nigeria was out of the focus. I'm grateful some churches like Minnesota, Father Jacob was very much focused in Nigeria, but that was not enough. We need to have a strong church in Nigeria. So it came to our heart through prayer that we need a big church mission center in Lagos itself. We started in Calabar. There are three missionaries there, God bless them, doing great work. And now it is time for Lagos. We have started already. God sent us the best land in Nigeria, best land in Lagos. It is beautiful land. And I'm telling you the challenge from the beginning, how to get a best land for best church in the world. Many people ask me, why not to buy big land in a cheap area? I said, no, that is, Nigeria is 250 million. Lagos itself is 30 million. It can't be dumb church there. Nigeria almost the heart of Africa. And the biggest economy, the biggest population, biggest everything. The challenge, we were searching for the last 3-4 years to a land. At last, by miracle, if I would tell you how the miracle happened, you can't imagine how the miracle happened. A person came to us when we were failing completely and said to us, you want this land? I said, no, I can't do it. I said, he's a liar. And he said, no. This land for the king. I can bring it for you. And everyone said, no, I can't. And we went. And I couldn't believe how God spoke in the heart of the king, that he agreed to give it to us half the price. Believe me, half, 4,200 meters, we took it almost $2.4 million, which is half the price in this area. And it was a challenge for us that we should pay within 2 weeks the 25%, and we will get the land, and thanks to God, we got it yesterday, we have the land, and we should pay the rest within 1 month when the land in our name. We are in the process to change the name. We are praying for that. But always God is with us. Always you are with us also. And I am dreaming to build a church and a hospital, very fair hospital. And God will support us to do that with your support and prayer. Please pray. Nigeria, when we start the mission here last week in Lagos, people are hungry. Everyone was coming to the church. I couldn't believe. We rent a house, we are in this house. And we make the first floor down, the ground floor down as a church. And a lot of people came, couldn't believe that. You can see last Sunday, we make spread from the church down. And you can see how Nigerians were there. It is a challenge now. God always supporting us, and God always blessing you to support us. The hospital will cost almost like more than $7 million, and the church almost $1.5 million. We know that God is sending, and I know that always you are supporting, and I hate to speak about money. I trust always God sent money. All the years, we have 7 hospitals in Africa, all of them built by God himself and with your support. So please, if you want to contribute through Care in Action to get a receipt, I will send you details in our website how to contribute, if you want that. But at the end, you'll be happy that the Coptic Church has a place in the heart of people who need it. God bless you. I'm praying for you. Please pray for me. Thank you.